Do you want to? We should talk to you about it. To say, how do you want to get the information?
Tinfoil was modeled after Edison's Tinfoil Phonograph. You can see the tracks run this way, and they're three separate recordings. First one is me reciting the alphabet A, B, C, D, E, F, G, that covers all the grooves there. Then second one here is Welcome to Moshito 2012. And then the third one is I Am Roman from Rwanda. Yeah, because you can sort of see that they have grooves there and little pinpricks there according to how loud or soft the volume of my voice is. Yes, and then this is how it works. Okay, what would you like me to record? Full microphones, so if you want to make recording, you have to really, really speak loudly or shout loudly to get the recording levels to move.
Hi, I'm standing here with Solid Grounds.
This is what I've just recorded on the wave here. Yes, and I have to get the recording back to the right place. And then you sort of have to try and look where the start mark is. It's a bit tricky. Okay, I think it's this one. Okay, and now if we come to this side. You can hear the sound reproduced.
That's interesting.
Yes, so that's how the first recordings were made. And after that came wax cylinders, and then shellac records and stuff like that.